over there. Especially you, my guys at drivewood.com. I want you to guide me on what I've been doing so far. This is my gasifier that is giving me headache. It's not working. So this is the combustion chamber where it's burn chamber. And this is my cyclone. I don't know if I get it right. This is my first attempt. And this is my heat exchanger. This is the outlet of the heat exchanger down to my pump. And this is the gas exhaust. So, the temperature here is very high. It's very high here. Down to this place is very cold here. Here, I hardly touch it. It's very cold, hot. So, but I don't know what is really wrong with the system. And this is my battery connected to the pump. This is what I've been getting, and it's not flammable. I tried to construct this. So it's not composting.